I couldn't stop crying.
Emma Watson has admitted that her most difficult film in the Harry Potter film series is Deathly Hallows Part 1, but why? All because this film contains many scenes with the torture of her character, Hermione. Starting from the scene where they are caught in the forest by Scabia and ending with incredibly tearful and painful scenes with Bellatrix, you can understand her. She really experienced these emotions as her character, but how do you rate her efforts?